Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. You want to save money at the pump but don't want to lose a roomy interior? Enter the Chevy Cruze Eco, featuring an EPA-estimated 42 mpg highway and plenty of passenger and cargo space. Chevy Cruze, the compact for not-so-compact lives.
Thank you for stopping by WYSN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson. Before we check on your forecast to start off the work week, I want to show you a picture from last evening's partial solar eclipse. It was a great sight here in southeastern Wisconsin. And this picture from Mark Betcher shows the moon obscuring the sun here, just that little slice out of it. We saw the partial solar eclipse here. Next time we get to see a solar eclipse in this part of the Badger State is not until 2017. If you do have some pictures, we would love to see them. Post them to the U-Local section of our website, WISN.com. Let's talk temps now for this afternoon. North to northeast winds keep lakeshore locations a little bit cooler. We'll probably top out in Milwaukee 64, 65 degrees and then drop back as that lake breeze kicks in. Inland locations mid to upper 60s. A comfortable start on Tuesday morning, 40s to near 50 degrees. And by the afternoon hours, mid to upper 60s for highs. Well, inland should be touching 70 degrees, and we do have some warmer weather in your 7-day forecast. Now, for today, sunshine returns once we progress through the morning and into the afternoon. North to northeast winds, though, could gust around 20 miles per hour at times. We stay in the 60s on Tuesday with sunshine and more sun Wednesday, but the difference, a south breeze bumps us up to 82 and near 90 on Thursday. Just a slight chance of a shower or storm late, otherwise a mainly dry 7-day forecast, and it looks like the holiday weekend on Saturday should start dry and comfortable with highs in the 60s. For more weather information, check out the WeatherWatch 12 blog.